Hi, Shaunavan. Welcome back to Toddler Tuesday. Today we're going to be going on a color scavenger hunt. What you're going to do is you're going to make a color board like the one I have here with different colors. Then you're going to go and walk outside and try to find natural items that match the colors. Here I found a purple flower and I saw that it had lost one purple little leaf.
Then you'll tape each of the items you found to the piece of paper.